Hi guys, welcome back to the EaseUS channel. If your hard drive gets corrupted due to some error, don't panic. This video will provide you with detailed steps to repair a corrupt hard disk without losing data. Here we have three methods. Method 1. Check and repair. Hard disk error in Windows 10. Try a Windows built-in tool first to check and repair hard drive errors. If it works, you can fix recoverable data. Here's how to do it in the Windows operating system. First, open this PC computer. Right-click the hard disk or partition which you want to check, and click Properties. Then, select Tools, and click Check Now under Error Checking. To run this tool in read-only mode, click Start. To repair errors without scanning the volume for bad sectors, select the Automatically Fix File System Errors checkbox and click Start. To repair errors, locate bad sectors and recover data. Click Scan for and Attempt Recovery of Bad Sectors, and click Start. After the full repair process, your hard disk or hard drive partition should work normally. You can then try to access the saved data on the hard drive. Method 2. Format the hard disk. Here we will apply the straightforward way to format the hard disk to fix the corruption. Note that you cannot format your C drive unless you create a bootable device. Here we go. Open this PC and right-click on the disk that needs repair, and then choose Format, and confirm a quick format with clicking Start. This way is quite easy, isn't it? However, you should know that formatting will lose all your data on this hard disk. So be careful of using this method. But even if you have to format it, that's okay. Because the professional data recovery software, EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard, will restore lost files from corrupted hard disks. Go ahead and download this hard drive recovery software and follow the guides below to restore lost data on a hard disk. Step 1. Select the drive where you lose your data and click Search for Lost Data. Step 2. Use Filter or Search to find the lost files when the scan completes. Step 3. Select all the files you want and click Recover. Then, browse another secure location to save them. You can restore data on the local disks, external hard drives, and also the cloud storage. Method 3. Run SFC Scan. Step 1. Open a command prompt window. Step 2. Type SFC iScano in the command prompt window and hit Enter on the keyboard. If the drive is portable, type this command and replace the letter C with your hard drive letter. Wait for the scan to finish, exit the command prompt, and then restart the system. Try and see if you can access your hard drive. That's all about repairing hard drive and get data back. Try the solutions mentioned before now.